Melbourne's Royal Botanic Gardens have been forced to take drastic action to battle a treacherous waterweed. The fern made the pond look like a footy oval, tricking two unlucky children who took an unexpected plunge.
Looks can be deceiving. Several parkgoers have been fooled and ended up making a splash.
I think it was just young children that were unattended for a moment and they thought it was perhaps a continuation of the lawn, and they just stepped into the water and were quickly rescued by their parents.
It's a native water fern called azolla, and the perilous plant is being cut back before someone else gets caught out.
If a ball or something went onto the fern, it would sit high just like it's on the ground. So it just looked like a football oval.
The azolla can double its surface area in just 7 days. But the gardens hope the majority of it will be cleared by the weekend.
The other day I saw a dog jump in, trying to run on it, thinking it was grass.
Parents' responsibility has gone out the window. I probably would suggest a fence would be good.
The 300 cubic metres of cuttings will now be used to mulch the gardens. Sean Sowerby, 10 News.